When you need a doctor, you should ask, how fast can I get there? Not, how am I going to pay for it? But Sean Moody would make you think twice about both. Moody opposes expanding healthcare coverage in Maine, leaving rural hospitals without the resources they need, and 89,000 Mainers without critical care. We can't afford Sean Moody as governor because he won't think twice about our healthcare. The top funder of A Better Maine is the Democratic Governors Association.